we are going to learn about the how to add a beautiful HTML report to your Cypress or Cypress test cases. All right, so let's get started. So guys, in this video, we are going to generate a report with the Mochaawesome, right? I'm going to show you like there are like three or four ways in which you can generate any kind of a report in your Cypress test cases. So if you haven't watched my previous tutorial, we have created lots of different test cases around it. And now it is time to generate report to see what's going on with our test cases, right? So this is how you can generate it. So let's come to our Cypress project. So this is one of the Cypress project that I am working on. Let me close all of them, right? And let's close it. So this is a project of Cypress, which looks very similar. It's it has a Cypress folder, which contains the test cases in the integration/example. These are certain test cases which are automatically created. I haven't created. I have created like upload file and upload file spec, which is I have created in previous video tutorials, right? Where we upload the test, upload the file. This is one of the test cases where we upload the file. Now these are our test cases, and this is the fixtures which are basically used to get retrieved any kind of data, right? So now what we can, what we want is that we want to generate reports that we want to share some with someone, right? So how you can do it is that you need to create it. If you have not created, or it is not automatically created. By default, it's automatically created, but it will be empty. This is the cypress.json file, right? So it will by default will be empty. What you need to do is that you need to add reporter is equal to Mochaawesome. So before that, you need to add the dev dependency. So how you can do that is that you can use yarn or you can use npm. You can so you need to use npm install mocha, and you can install Mochaawesome. I would recommend you to install 4.1.0. It works very fine. And you can install Mocha merge also, right? So you need to do npm install --dev Mochaawesome and Mocha merge, right? And this is Cypress file upload is basically one of the node module that we have added to upload and file, right? So after that, when you have done it in the Cypress JSON file, you can mention the certain reporter attributes, like where do you want to create the reports. I want to create in Cypress report and Mocha report. Overwrite false. You can make it true if you want to. Every time you want to overwrite the existing one, you can have HTML true, JSON true. I don't want to create any kind of a JSON report as of now, so I'm gonna do it false and timestamp, right? So now what you will do is that you just come to your command line. As you can see, this is the project that I have created. I'm gonna run this command. I press run to run this project. So how I'm able to run the Cypress run, because I have installed Cypress globally. You can do that by using node module /bin/cypress also. Means there are like two ways to do that. So we have installed Mochaawesome. It will going to generate a awesome HTML report for us. Right now it's running test cases. It's creating videos. I have basically mentioned that for every test case, it will create a video. It will create a screenshot so that I can see what's going on, right? And it's going to run my upload file test case as of now. And these are like two or three test cases which right now which resides here. I have around I guess five test cases, right? So as you can, if you go to the report, right, it's automatically started creating certain reports, right? Here you can see it is creating certain HTML files, right? So let's see how this HTML file, which is the latest one. So 7.8, this is the latest one. It's automatically, let me click on it. So as you can see, it has generated a report, right, for us. And it basically mentioned that, okay, how many, what is the time taken? And similarly, the first report, if you see here, the first report is in the console. This is how the report looks like in console, right? The second report is the Mocha report that we have generated here. Right in the last, right? Okay, this one, that this is the last one that it has created. So this is the test cases that he has run, basically mentioned that everything here, right? So this is how you can generate. This was a quick tutorial about it. You can generate, how you can generate a HTML report for the Cypress that you want to send to someone, for example your manager and all, right? And I hope you have liked this video. And don't forget to subscribe, guys. It will basically boost my confidence to create more videos around it. And there are like lots of different videos that are available for API testing, Selenium, and all. Do check it out. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks a lot for watching this tutorial. And have a nice day. Bye, guys.